Hey guys, welcome back to another feature video of Wix Pro Gallery. In this video, we'll look at how you can change the advanced settings of your Wix Pro Gallery. Let's get back to settings. And under settings, you'll find this advanced option. Click on it. And here is our image quality option. Right now, you can see our image is loading very fast because I have reduced the image quality to 30%. Under default, you find this image around 70 to 80, and because of that, your website will load very slow. So due to this feature, you can control the image quality. I prefer to keep it around 30 to 40. And as you can see, our images are in thumbnail, so it's looking very great in this resolution. And if you want to see it in full resolution, you can just click on the image and this will open in full resolution. As you can see, this is the home page, so you don't want your website to be lagging behind because it's loading each and every image in full resolution. So keeping it around 30 to 40 is the best option for this. The second option we find is the image sharpness. You can give sharpness to your image by using this option. So I just stick on it and you got some sliders over here. You can adjust these values and you can adjust these sharpness over here, so you can do that over here. But for our image, I don't want any sharpness to our image, so I'll keep it normal. Now we have a few more features below. That's a video settings. For example, if you have a video in your gallery, you can use this option. Let's look at a few of the options of these. So if you have a video, you can play the videos on hover. That means when you hover the mouse on the video, it starts playing. The second is the autoplay. So that means when you open the website, the video will be already playing. And the third one is on click. So when you click on the website, it will start playing. So these are three of the options. You can give any of the option you like. So the second option is to play with sound. So you can switch it on to hear the sound if you want it, but we'll keep it muted because we don't want the videos to be playing with sound whenever the website opens. So that's keep it normal. And the third one is the playback speed, where you can control the speed of your video. So you can give it very fast or very slow. So we'll keep it normal. And the last one is the loop videos. And we have kept it on because we want our videos to be playing continuously. So these are some of the features that's going to make your website look cool, very light and interactive. I hope you enjoy this video. In the next video, we'll look at some more advanced features of the Wix Pro. So don't forget to check out the next video coming up. Thank you.